Oh, looks like I got a phone call here. Oh, what's up, man? Long time no see. This is Rod speaking.
It's your boy, Ty.
Oh, what's up, Ty?
What's up, Rod? Hey, man, I got a great opportunity for you.
Oh.
Yeah. It's called Ty's. Gym.
Oh, man, I got a gym membership.
Let me clear my throat. That's better. Okay.
You were telling me about this new gym thing that you're working for.
Yeah, man.
But I gotta ask a few questions about this place first.
Oh, man, we got everything from weights.
Oh, man.
Oh.
I love to get a good workout in before I go to work.
I know you've got a pretty good job now.
Is it open early enough?
No.
Does it have AstroTurf?
No.
No AstroTurf. Does it have a sauna?
Hell no.
Man, that's whack.
You're nuts.
Man, I'm gonna have to pass on this gym. It sounds pretty lame to me.
I know you've got a pretty good job now.
Yeah, I'm still working as the CEO over at Bank of America.
Yeah.
That's right.
That's good to hear.
You know. It's fine. I make a lot of money every single year.
And you need to start helping me because I was your buddy in high school.
Oh, okay. I'll join your gym.
You will?
What's that?
I really appreciate it, man. Oh, dude.
I'm here in Tennessee. Where's the gym located?
Man, I moved to Oregon after high school, because I didn't know what to do.
Oregon? Oh, man, that's too far for me.
Aw, man.
Hey, man, there's no need to weep on the phone like this.
How about this? I'll pay for your plane ticket up here.
All right, man.
Yeah.
Does it have yoga?
Yeah.
It does?
Yeah, man.
How does that work?
Let me tell you about it. It's our instructor. That's me. That's Ta. And we gather in a room, and then I turn on the space heater.
Man.
It's a little one. Home Essentials.
Man.
And then we crack open a Bud Ice and just stretch for a little bit.
That's the cheapest thing I've ever heard about.
Man, things are tough right now.
Look, I'll join your gym, though.
That's good to hear.
I appreciate you calling me like this.
Hey, man, it was great talking to you.
All right, dude. Hey, man, I'm glad to hear about your gym opening up. And it's good to hear that you're being so entrepreneurial about everything in your life.
All right, brother, I'll talk to you later. I'll see you later.
See ya.